Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a reaction video to the Outpost trailer number one. I haven't done a movie trailer in a while, so let's check it out. And here we go.
Do you remember what happened?
When?
During the battle.
Screaming.
Welcome to the dark side of the moon, gentlemen.
Aren't we supposed to be on top of the mountain to win this thing?
Incredible true story.
Our job is to separate the Taliban from the ordinary people.
Most heard about Afghanistan.
How do we do our jobs and stay safe? Respect keeps us safe.
I wouldn't trade this for anything. Look at us, band of brothers.
Keep me in your prayers, okay?
Trust me, babe, I quit.
I love you.
We're gonna win by getting their hearts and minds.
We want their hearts and minds, and they want our blood and guts.
Sorry, pal. That's life at Camp Keating.
Every time they take a pot shot at us,
they're
figuring us out. When the big one comes, all of us dialed in.
The Taliban are here!
Saddle up! Everybody fall back. Enemy in the wire.
I'll hang back and provide cover.
Condition for survival.
We need to retake this camp. We don't have any air support, the manpower. Our men are trapped up there. Our ammo depot is 40 yards away. There's everything we need to stay in this fight. Let me do this, sir.
Scott Eastwood.
In the blue. You're
right, mate. Come on, throw arms around me.
You're not gonna die, okay?
RPG!
Run platoon.
We're taking this bitch back.
The outpost. So, breaking the trailer down, the movie is about a true story, part of the Afghanistan war, where the soldiers are in these areas, this base, you can say this base or outpost, you can say, and they're talking about their, you can say they're going through their experiences, they're down their loved ones' background, they love them stuff, and they're also helping out the civilians, they're trying to keep them separate from the good civilians and from the Taliban. So now the Taliban have been kind of been sneaking to and attacking this base. They're trying, you know, not going in, just doing little attacks, not big attacks. So later on, they come in with a big attack, and U.S. forces need to hold their ground, basically, you know, hold the line, stay there, hold the line till help. They get more ammo, keep fighting. They fend them off, they retreat. So let me read this synopsis. Alright, it has some good. Let's see. This is about it. Right here. A small team of U.S. soldiers battle against Taliban fighters in Afghanistan. That's basically it. But you can tell, it looks like it's going to be just a good movie. Actually, it's based on a true story, so I don't know who was playing who. I don't know which actor's playing which soldier that was there. But it looks really good. You got Orlando Bloom, Scott Eastwood in it, so. Looks really good. I do enjoy it. It's going to be an interesting story to see how this thing comes out. I mean, it's probably different what the soldiers tell, but you know how Hollywood tends to turn things around, but turn into a movie. But what was a book on that? What's a book about the mouth? Yeah, what happened there? You know, with that part, you know. We have to know. Anyway, hope you enjoyed my reaction. Hope you enjoyed the trailer. Hope you enjoyed my thoughts on the trailer, what I think of it, the synopsis, my own synopsis, and please like, comment, also please subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. I thank all my subscribers for subscribing to my channel. Thank you very much, and I hope everybody has a safe and wonderful Friday, and I'll see everybody in my next video. Take care, stay safe, stay humble, and be a blessing.